he sits alone in a mechanical room, one single line. No indication of whether the time is day or night. He sets the film on the spool of what everyone had paid to see. He turns the switch and he doesn't exist. He becomes a machine and hears the sound. And the audience laughs and the audience cries as he tries to pretend that he's watching his life. And they don't know that he's there.